Dr. Castro, you traveled recently a lot through South America, Latin America. Do you find support for your ideas there?
Of course. I found a lot of support. Wonderful support. It admired me very much because it was more than that we believe to find. And like in Canada, we find support too in the public opinion. Thousands of people shook hands with me in Canada. Many people are very nice people. We feel that very much sympathies with the people of Canada. Like with the people of the United States, because the people is United States is nice people too. But us, we have no difficulty with with Canada.
You mean you have difficulty with the American Congress?
Yes, with some politician of the United States.
Do you think their affairs about the Communist Party being revived here are valid?
No, that is only a false reason they use. But the reason are only the interests of some big company.
If you have an election here soon, would you allow the Communist Party to take part in it?
Our opinion is that our idea is that everybody have the right to think and to write as they want. That is a democratic principle. We have no reason to forbidding any kind of opinion. Free opinion is a principle of democracy. That is the only reason that we don't forbid any idea. And as you see here, is absolute crime of free opinion, free rights, human rights. For everybody, we are not afraid of an idea, because we have our idea, and we believe in our idea.
Do you think the communists could get control in the trade unions?
I don't think, because our movement has the control. The movement has the absolute majority party. And we are making a social, political disagree with the interests of the laborers.